You know, Pastor had that minor surgery last week, so he's not going to be here to play tonight. But we want to make sure I thank you guys for being here. This is an event that we normally happen, we play every year. And as far as I can remember, the Wannabees have never won a game. I'm just saying. But I'm believing tonight, since I'm not playing on the Hasbeens, they may have a chance. They may have a chance to pull it off. Also, I want to thank Mr. Struhl, the principal here in Cape Fear. And also, let's give it up for Mr. Gainey and Mr. Bell, who's the maintenance here at Cape Fear, that are supporting us here tonight. So let's thank them also. Once again, who do you think will win? I'm going to bring you up.
Yo, welcome guys. We're so excited you guys are here. I'm Pastor Josh. I'm a youth pastor here at Capella Church. And I'm going to pray, but I just want to say, I think, prophetically speaking, this is going to be the first year that the Wannabees are going to win. And I prophesy like a seven-year reign, you know what I'm saying? No, man, let's go ahead and pray for the night. Let's pray for safety. Because, you know, we don't want any of those old joints falling out of place. You know what I'm saying? So, Father, we thank you for who you are, God. We just thank you that we can come, God, man, and have fun. And God, I thank you that your presence is even here with us now, God. Jesus, and so, God, we just thank you for protection tonight, God. We thank you, God, that you're protecting, God, every ACL, God, every knee, God, every back, God. I mean, God, we just thank you for friendly competition, Jesus. And, God, we love you, we bless you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you. Thank you. Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, we do have concessions out front. Hot dogs, chips, nachos, candy, a whole bunch of stuff to get your shirt up and heading on.
Thank you.
What we got? What we got?
Hey! Thank you. Hey! Thank you. coat.